50 seconds less left in this one. What a gutsy effort tonight by the Seattle Kraken. And now a skirmish. Brendan Lemieux has a hold of Yanni Gourde.
I'd like to see Soucy or Borgen get in there, and when that initially started, because you know what Lemieux's got on his mind. We've had a couple of run-ins here tonight, which is
you think there'd have to be an instigator,
right?
No?
Sure looked like it.
Right off the face
yeah,
off.
Right there, he goes right at him, yeah. And then Gourde gives it back, no problem.
And all that's fine. That's fine right here. You see that Gourde does not want that fight. There's no reason for
exactly.
Gourde to jump into
yeah.
this altercation.
Take the run at him, no problem, and then
it's a clean check though.
Right there.
Play Seattle 37, LA 48, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Yeah, it looked like they kind of their gloves both came off at the same time. So after seeing the replay there, but certainly you knew what Lemieux was. I mean, saw it on a great replay. Look, you saw exactly what happened off the faceoff after the empty netter by Larson.
Shorthanded empty net goal by Adam Larson. The Big Cat picks up his first of the season. Dave Haxtell's team, a great job here tonight.